worth mentioning. Pierro too, yeah, Pierro too. But the thing is, Pierro has like a more like broad Giga Chad stature, you know? Which means that he's most likely not going to be playable. Because characters who are like more buff and Chad, like, are not going to be playable. That's just kind of how it works. Unless Mihoyo is going to actually finally introduce a third character model for the male characters, not just short and tall. Then yeah, it'd be kind of cool to have him as a playable character.